China leaders, past, present and future. President Hu Jintao led the Communist Party elite onto the stage. Behind him, his predecessor Jiang Zemin. Joining them, the anointed successor Xi Jinping. But Hu has a stern warning. The days of power and privilege could be under threat. Combating corruption and promoting political integrity is a major political issue, he says. If we fail to handle it, it could prove fatal to the party, cause the collapse of the party and the fall of the state. Listening on, the more than 2,200 delegates to the party congress. Every 5 years they meet, mapping out a new direction for a country that is now the world's second biggest economy. Challenges are rising, economic growth slowing, the gap between rich and poor growing wider, and the Chinese people anxious and angry. President Hu Jintao says there is much unfinished business. The party must listen to the people.
We should attach greater importance to improving the system of democracy and diversifying the form of democracy to ensure that people conduct democratic elections.
And this man must meet these challenges. Xi Jinping is the anointed next party leader, expected to be appointed at the end of the Congress. Barely known outside the Communist Party, Xi is about to become one of the most powerful men on the planet.
Xi Jinping is in many ways an unknown commodity. He's risen to the top of the Chinese system by being very, very careful not to disclose what he really thinks.
Xi's journey begins in the tumultuous era of Mao Zedong. His father, a revolutionary hero, Xi, one of the so-called party princelings. China watchers inside the country say his priority will be the survival of the Communist Party.
This is a generational change at the top of the Communist Party. It only happens every 10 years. And to listen to the words of President Hu Jintao, unless they get it right, they may not have too many more chances. Stan Grant, CNN, Beijing.